Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the... I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! I'm lost and hurt. Anybody there? Please, Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. God.
God.
Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Design looks just like a box of wool on it.
Thank you.
Come for the storm.
What was that?
People, put him down. No, I don't want to. Okay, hold him down. Give me the knife.
Oh, oh no.
They can't even see me.
It's
like they're... It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible life? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God, I ask you, who is this outsider, this stranger, come into our
village? Listen to me! Please, we crashed!
That's time. You revealed your tongue, fear to nothing but lies. God's truth is here now. Come directly. God, I lay these hands on this assembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me a God. God, guide my hands. God, guide my hands. Your child is one.
She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb.
I'm heartfully sorry. Shit, having offended the prophet is
Ezekiel.
Test those sins because I have offended thee, my God. By my arrogant refusal to send my children by night, and my flame to your sweet bosom. Damn it! Oh God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit.
There.
We have to run. Away from here. Anywhere but here. Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck!
Happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world. We had the time to said.
What?
I performed examination.
I don't know.
Myself,
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I'm pregnant. What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Here it is!
I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Besides, Christians and something else.
Thank you.
coming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this couldn't get any worse.